Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Middle Earth: Shadow of War. And look at that, we're 25% done with the game. Still got a lot more to do, but we will get through it together.
You hold the region of Nern, but for how long? When you take a fort, you must be able to defend it.
I wonder what kind of mission we're gonna do now. I don't have a problem with either or. So I'm just kind of intrigued. Like, what are we gonna do now?
That's all it is.
All right. Let's see, where are we going? Okay, so we're gonna do the ritual. All right, and we okay. So we're doing this one. Yep. I'm kind of excited to do this one. Kind of like would like to know what it is. But in due time, I believe. Far. Can I get a little bit closer? Where is this place? Sorry, I don't want to run all that way. I want to not try to make the video very long. I want to make it like short as the video of the length of the of each walkthrough. But yeah, all right. Wait. I thought I assigned a bodyguard. Didn't I assign a bodyguard already? Oh, for this one. Alright, yeah. Oh, you bastards. I guess I'll make him my bodyguard.
Tars.
Let's see what we're doing.
That's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
The Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
Executions, Krog, a good fight.
All feasts are like that.
And I like all feasts.
Don't move! Heed my command!
And I'll point all the direction on the
The Bright Master walks within you. Let's not disappoint him!
Of broth before I slit your throat. That's all very good. Now let's do it.
You'll all get your chance with me.
I need your help.
Ah, oh, you. Oh. Mm. Come on, come on.
Watch your step.
What the hell? There you go. She got it. Almost got him. Ow.
We will purge this foul elf from
you. I was waiting for that. All right. Oh, he's already done, so I'll do it really. Submit to my dark master.
Well fought. But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight.
The effects of our victory will be far-reaching. We've seized the initiative. Now they are forced onto the defense.
Back an enemy into a corner, eh? Usually when they become the most dangerous.
That was pretty fun, though. But okay, I'm gonna get some things right quick. I get more arrows, but my attack would probably be weak. Yeah, no, I'm good. No. I'm gonna keep this and I'll delete the other one. Alright. Alright guys, well that's it for the video. I hope you guys liked it. Like and subscribe if you liked the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Take it easy.